Hello friends, welcome to Bootstrap video tutorials series. In this video tutorial, I would like to discuss Bootstrap table related classes. We understand how do we work with tables in Bootstrap. I minimize the word. I double click on my first Bootstrap site folder to open it. Inside my first Bootstrap site folder, we have created default.html page. I right click on it, say open with the notepad. You can see that default.html page is open inside the notepad. It has the basic HTML5 document structure code, title is set to Bootstrap demo, and we have linked necessary CSS and JavaScript files. Here in the body section, I am going to create a table. To create a table, we take help of table tag, opening table tag, closing table tag. And table can be divided into three different sections, table header section, table body section, and table footer section. To indicate table header section, we take help of thead tag, opening thead tag, closing thead tag. To indicate the table body section, we write tbody and closing tbody. To indicate the table footer section, we say tfoot and closing tfoot. This is table footer, this is table body, this is table header section. Inside the table head section, I am going to create a row using tr tag, opening tr, closing tr. Inside that, I am going to create a table heading cell, opening th, closing th. Here I say some text content. I'm going to copy this code and paste here. Inside the table header section, I have created a row with table heading cells. I copy this code and paste inside the table body. Here I use the td, opening td, closing td, opening td, closing td. Td indicates table data cell. I copy this row, paste down, paste down, paste down, and I also paste inside the table footer section. I say file, save. I minimize the notepad. I right click on default.html page, say open with the Google Chrome. You can see that default.html page is open inside the Chrome. Title is set to Bootstrap demo and the table is displayed. You can see that the content inside table heading cells are by default bold. You can see that. Let's understand Bootstrap table related classes. We have table class. Table class sets the table width to 100% and adds top border to table rows. What it does? It sets the table width to 100% and adds top border to table rows. I go back here. I'm going to copy this table code and I go down here. I'm going to add br and br and then I paste this code. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You can see that one more table is displayed. I go back. I'm going to use the class here, class in double quotations, I say table. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You can see that the table width is set to 100% and the border is added to all rows at the top, right? Next we have table-striped class. Table-striped class sets alternative background color to the rows of the table body tag. Table-striped class sets the alternative background color to the rows of table body tag, guys. I go back here. I'm going to copy the table code and these two br tags. Control C to copy and paste down. And now I say here space table dash striped. File, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with alternative background color set to rows in the table body. We have light gray, white, you can see that. So that is what table-striped class does, guys. Next we have table-bordered class. Table-bordered class creates a table with border. I go back here. I am going to copy the table code and two BRs. I paste the code here. And instead of saying table-striped, I say table-bordered. I say file, save. Good browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with all side border set, right? All sides we have borders. So that is what table dash bordered class does, guys. Next we have table dash borderless class. Table dash borderless class creates a table without border, guys. I go back. I'm going to copy the table code and two br tags and paste down here. Here I'm going to say table dash borderless. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh, you should see one more table created without any borders. So that is what table-borderless class does. Next we have table-hover class. What it does? It adds hover effect to rows of the table body tag. It adds hover effect to rows of the table body tag, guys. I go back. I'm going to copy the table code and two br tags, control C, and I paste the code down here. And here I say table-hover class. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. I go down, you see that one more table is created. If I move the mouse over the table rows of the table body tag, you can see that the hover effect is added. We have nice hover effect, right? So that is what the table-hover class does. Next we have table color related classes. Table color related classes allow us to create colored tables. We have table-primary, table-secondary, table-success, table-info, table-warning, table-danger, table-light, table-dark classes. Let's see that. I go back here. I'm going to copy the table code and two br tags and paste down. Here I'm going to say table-primary. So here our table is going to have 100% width. It is going to have the hover effect. It is also going to be displayed in a primary color. File, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with light blue color background color set, and we also have the hover effect and the table is of width 100%, right? I go back here. I'm going to paste that code once again. You can see that we have table hover. Here I say table-secondary. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with the light gray background color set. I go back here. I'm going to paste the code one more time. Control V. And here I'm going to say table-success. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with light green background color set. I go back. I'm going to paste the code again. Control V. And here I'm going to say table-warning. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with light yellow background color set. I go back. I'm going to paste the code once again. Control V. And here I say table-danger. File, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with light red color set. I go back. I'm going to paste the code one more time. I say here table-dark. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with dark gray background color set. I go back. I'm going to paste the code one more time. And here I say table-light. File, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with light gray background color set, guys. Next we have table heading row color related classes. We have table header row color related classes. They allow us to set the dark or light gray background color to the table heading row. We can use thead-dark class to apply the dark gray background color. Let's see that. I'm going to paste that code once again here. And here I say table-light. And here I'm going to use the class thead-dark. File, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with light gray background color set. And you can see that thead row or table heading row has the dark gray background color set. We can also use thead light class, guys, to set the different background color to table heading row. We can take help of bg color classes. We can take help of text color classes. Okay, let's see that. I go back here. I'm going to copy this code from here to here. I copy the table and two br tags and paste down. Here I'm going to use table-primary, and here I'm going to use bg-primary. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created. You can see that the background color is set to light blue, and to the table heading row, bright blue color is set. You can see that, right? I go back here. I'm going to copy this code I copy the table and two br tags and come down and paste. Here I'm going to say table dash danger, and here I say bg dash danger. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You should see one more table created with the light red color background set, and the table heading row has bright red color. If you want, you can change the text color to white by going here and say text dash white. File, save, go to browser and refresh. You can see that the text color is changed to white. That is how you can create wide variety of tables with different styles, guys. I hope you guys have clearly understood how do we create tables in Bootstrap, or how do we work with table related classes in Bootstrap. I think for this video tutorial, this much is enough, friends. I suggest you people to watch this video again and again, understand everything clearly. Try this code yourself, experiment with more examples. In the upcoming video tutorials, we are going to discuss more about Bootstrap. For more benefits and be up to date, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, comment and share these videos with others so that everyone will get benefited. Keep learning, keep coding, keep sharing. Thank you guys, thank you very much. See you in the next tutorial. Thank you.